Good luck, everybody. This is group number 14, round number one of qualifying. Here we go. Go car 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. Good luck, everybody. Here we go. This is race number 14, round number one of two-wheel drive qualifying here at the EOS round number two in Berlin. Let's have a good qualifier, guys. All right, Hoopo Hanigal is going to be out of the gate. Fast Guy first into three, followed by Yarn, Christopher Kropp, Ronald Volker, then Benny, Yannick, Martin, Lee, Robert, Joachim, and Tim. Hot lap so far, 21-4 from Hoopo. Hoopo rocking a new Team C ride. Remember, guys, this is just qualifying, not racing each other. First round of qualifying here for our top drivers after our reseed. EOS round number two here in Berlin, brought to you by X-Ray, Horizon, Proline, Team Durango, Team Associate, and Kyosho. Got a minute 30 complete, guy. 1:30 Hoopo. You're later, you're Neumann in the two. Second, followed by Christopher. Hoopo driving the blue, yellow, number three. Christopher Kropp is in third into four, followed by Yannick. Got some touring car guys here trying some off-road and running strong. Jorn Neumann now to the point, followed by Hoopo, Christopher, Yannick, Martin, Lee, Ronald, Robert, Benny, Joachim, and Tim. Hoopo back to the point in the three. Hoopo, your winner of the two-wheel drive class in round number one. Got 2 minutes complete, drivers. Three to go. Work together, everybody. Don't race each other. Later. Coming up the Proline point. Watching in Durango doubles. Clear. Hoopo, a year later, followed by Yorn and Christopher Kropp. 3, 2, and 4. Followed by Lee Martin and 1. Martin Baer, Yannick Prumper, Benny Grosso, followed by Robert Battier, Joachim Nikkelsen, Arana Volker, and Tim Benson. 3 minutes down, 2 to go. 3 down, 2 to go. Neumann back to the front, just laying down the fast lap of the heat, 21.0. Our leader coming in front, over the tabletop, to the crossover. Over to Durango, doubles in the Durango. When the X-ray corner goes, we're over the Horizon hump, up the Proline point. Across the associated finish line of the Kyosho corner. It's still Jorn Lee Martin out of the two spot. Lee running his brand new Yokomo. Christopher Kropp is in third into four, driving the Kyosho, followed by Yannick, Martin, Hoopo, Banny, Robert, Ronald, Joachim, and Tim. Coming up on the 1 minute mark, guys, 1 minute to go. Jorn Neumann driving to number two. Through the center of the track, bright yellow and red. New fast lap of the race, 20.8, laid down by Jorn Neumann. Lee Martin answers with a 20.9. Only those two drivers in the 22nd lap time range. 45 seconds to go, drivers 45 to go. Jorn, your leader in the two, Lee Martin in the one, Christopher in the four, Hoopo in the three, Yannick, Martin, Benny, Robert, Ronald, Joachim, and Tim. First and second, nose to tail, coming up the pro line point. Watch in front of the driver's stand. Clear. Got about 15 seconds to go, drivers. Waiting for a couple more cars to finish. Waiting for Robert Battier to come around. And that is time. Winning at 15 laps and a 5:21, your Neumann, Lee Martin.